know that the mummy of Amenhotep the first is the only mummy of all the New Kingdom mummies that really completed. It has the face has a mask and completely covered with linen. Was very important discovery. And the second thing that we know from the study of all the New Kingdom mummies, they always take the brain out, except in the mummy of Amenhotep the first, the brain is still there.